Ngibingelele kuwe mlaleli, ngiyathemba ukuthi uyaphila-ke. Mina ngizocela kuwe-ke laphana-ke ukuthi-ke uma ngabe usamusha-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke, wenze ulungile-ke laphana-ke ucindezele-ke ibhathini u-subscribe. Subscribe nje akubizi mali, kumahhala nje. Okay, usho nesanti-ke elimnyama-ke leli-ke khona uzokwazi ukuthi uthola zonke-ke iy'ndaba-ke ezintsha-ke esizoloku sikulethela zona-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke kusukela-ke manje-ke. So ungakwenza-ke nje lapho ukuthi-ke ucindezele-ke ibhathini u-subscribe njengamanje-ke. Udabukulethele unayo namhlanje-ke ama-results-ke laphana-ke aveza ukuthi-ke sekusele kancane kuphothulwe ukubala amavoti akwaZulu Natal, njengoba sekubalwe awu-99.66%. I-MK ihamba phambili ngamavoti awu-1.5 million namaninginingi ngaphezulu, ilandelwe i-IFP ngo-631,000 votes, bese kuzoba i-ANC esendaweni yesithathu ngamavoti awu-595,000. Laphana-ke nenzecela kuyo laphana ukuthi ungene ama-comment section-ke ufushe umbono wakho-ke ngalo-ke lolu daba-ke lolu-ke msicinzane ebhathini nje usubscribe. Subscribe nje akubizi mali, kumahhala nje. Okay, ushone esenti yelimnyama-ke leli-ke khona uzokwazi ukuthi-ke uyithola zonke iy'ndaba zokulethela zona-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke kusukela-ke manje-ke khona uzokwazi-ke usithole-ke le ndaba-ke cindezela-ke usubscribe njengamanje.